Hi, I'm just gonna be doing a real quick unboxing of a package I got from A-Main Hobbies, and then a smaller package from Avid Racing Concepts. So, let's just get into it. I'm gonna get into this one first, since it's Avid RC, and that's what you probably mostly came for. I don't know. Yeah, this package is not gonna like me. Come on. Haha! Success. Ooh, I see stickers. You got your bill thing. That's not really important. Ooh, this is what I wasn't expecting, because I actually purchased some bearings and they included a sticker sheet too. 75 cent value, yeah. Well, actually, they're kind of cool. I mean, I put them on my truck. So then, they look nice. So they're the B4 aluminium steering bell cranks for the B4, V4, B4.1, T4, T4.1, and SC10. I'll just read you a little overview. It's made from T6 aluminium alloy, black anodized, and laser etched for a premium look. Now, with the stock SC10, V4, all of those trucks, you have a lot of slop in the stock steering. This is supposed to, and also including with that is the steering servo saver, because that's one of the best things you could do is lock the servo saver when you have a Metal Gear servo, which I'll get to that. So the notes with this is that you may need some shims right here over the screws so that it doesn't bind it, along with you want a high torque Metal Gear servo that is gonna last with this. This is gonna take away your servo saver completely. So, I mean, I have one. I have the Savox SC1258TG titanium gear, and it's very fast and very durable. I haven't had any problems. So, let's get to the other box. This one's from A-Main. Very tiny box, but I didn't get a lot. Safety first. And what do you know? I got brown packaging! Yeah! Yeah, not really. So, I got some Rolex wheels so I could get some rebars and super soft. Rolex 12mm wheel fits SC10 with adapters, black two pieces. They're okay. I like them. I actually like the look. Their new hazards with plus 3mm. I want to get those, but the thing is I want to replace all my things with hex adapters. And the thing with the hex adapters is that I already have so many other tires for the front that that work with, you know, the bearings. And then the other two things is this. It's just Factory Team solid axle pin. I got these because last week, I won 13.5 short course. I don't know if you can see that. And then that, 13.5 short course. Colorado Off-Road State Championships. That one was amazing. It was a great race. Not as many people as the owner of my track was expecting, but it was still it was fun. A few sponsored drivers from Denver, Colorado came out. Of course, I race at High Desert Race Place and Remote Control Hobbies in Grand Junction, Colorado. So, the reason I got these two, the regular universal roll pins, because if these actually work out on my truck with the hex adapter, that means that if a person at my track breaks one of the roll pins, I can give them one of these, which aren't as nice as the factory team pins, but I can just be nice. So, to end that, thanks for watching, and I guess I might talk to you again. Depends. So, Avid RC before aluminium steering bell cranks unboxing and all this other stuff. So yeah, bye.